The Underground Fix?
Hey, oh shit.
What the fuck?
I smell something.
Yeah. Are you serious? Hit the motherfucking floor, baby! Come on!
Let's go!
Yo, yeah. This shit right here,
yeah. We've had a lot of pit stops to make here and stuff, but I mean, is this like winning the gold at the Olympics to you?
Yeah, this is like, we looked at this like, you know, you win awards for songs and albums and how well your year went. It's like a lifetime achievement award from the whole rock and roll, you know, from music to us. It's like a lifetime achievement award, not from the Grammys or not from the American Music Awards, but from music.
You guys are innovators. That's why you're getting this. Where did you get your inspiration from?
I was just talking about this rap was going on, but then there was this group named Cold Crush who practiced and used turntables and their rhymes. It was it got more like a band when Cold Crush and Grandmaster Flash and them did what they did and Curtis Blow did what they did, but something about we bridged the old school and the new school. And that in the midst of that was Cold Crush Brothers who did it so well. The turntables were used so well, the rhymes and the routine so well. It was a time where there was a routine that was put together. And we were inspired of that era, which had to be 81, 80, 81, 80, or even 79, or
yeah,
no, 79 through 80.
That was 4 years.
There was something going on. There was a small seed of it, and we grabbed that. And that was the beginning of what we started, and then as we went further into to being on the road, we incorporated some things into it. You know, it's like that. And Larry Smith, who was our producer's mind, was Planet Rock by African Bambaataa.
With a touch of funk.
With a touch of funk, your confunction. Yeah, right. Yeah, so there was a touch of everything that was going on right before we exploded. Very good, Jay.
Right
before we exploded, there's a touch of everything. And God's graces was on it. It was something budding and about to happen, and we grabbed it almost like Bill Gates with what was going on, the way he did it, and magic.
Yes, it was. If you could go back in time and change anything. Yes, it was. If you could go back in time and change anything.